Looking up at the sky, searching for the most high. He rejected the way of worshipping gods of clay. Prophet Abraham knew that Allah was near, and that the heart of a Muslim is sincere. Under the hot burning sun, he declared God is one. Though with stones on his chest, easy man would not rest. The Mu'adhin knew that right will conquer wrong, and the heart of a Muslim must be strong. It's the heart of a Muslim through the guidance of Islam that makes you fair and kind and helpful to your fellow man. So living as a Muslim means that you must play a part. Allah looks not at how you look, but what is in your heart. In a poor, meager state, little food on a plate, mother said she was glad, always sharing what we had. When I asked how can we share what's not enough, she said the heart of a Muslim's filled with love. He said it's time you should know, you will learn as you grow, that some people around will do what's bad to bring you down. Father said to be a star that's shining bright, for the heart of a Muslim does what's right. It's the heart of a Muslim through the guidance of Islam that makes you fair and kind and helpful to your fellow man. So living as a Muslim means that you must play a part. Allah looks not at how you look, but what is in your heart. So whatever you do, make sure your words are true. Honesty is the best, because life is a test. Even if it hurts so much you want to cry, for the heart of a Muslim does not lie. It's the heart of a Muslim through the guidance of Islam that makes you fair and kind and helpful to your fellow man. So living as a Muslim means that you must play a part. Allah looks not at how you look, but what is in your heart. So living as a Muslim means that you must play a part. Allah looks not at how you look, but what is in your heart. Looking up at the sky, searching for the most high. He rejected the way of worshipping gods of clay. Prophet Abraham knew that Allah was near, and that the heart of a Muslim is sincere. Under the hot burning sun, he declared God is one. Though with stones on his chest, easy man would not rest. The Mu'adhin knew that right will conquer wrong, and the heart of a Muslim must be strong. It's the heart of a Muslim through the guidance of Islam that makes you fair and kind and helpful to your fellow man. So living as a Muslim means that you must play a part. Allah looks not at how you look, but what is in your heart. In a poor, meager state, little food on a plate, mother said she was glad, always sharing what we had. When I asked how can we share what's not enough, she said the heart of a Muslim's filled with love. He said it's time you should know, you will learn as you grow, that some people around will do what's bad to bring you down. Father said to be a star that's shining bright, for the heart of a Muslim does what's right. It's the heart of a Muslim through the guidance of Islam that makes you fair and kind and helpful to your fellow man. So living as a Muslim means that you must play a part. Allah looks not at how you look, but what is in your heart. So whatever you do, make sure your words are true. Honesty is the best, because life is a test. Even if it hurts so much you want to cry, for the heart of a Muslim does not lie. It's the heart of a Muslim through the guidance of Islam that makes you fair and kind and helpful to your fellow man. So living as a Muslim means that you must play a part. Allah looks not at how you look, but what is in your heart. So living as a Muslim means that you must play a part. Allah looks not at how you look, but what is in your heart. Looking up at the sky, searching for the Most High, he rejected the way of worshipping gods of clay. Prophet Ibrahim knew that Allah was near, and that the heart of a Muslim is sincere. Under the hot burning sun, he declared God is one. Though with stones on his chest, his iman would not rest. The Mu'adhin knew that right will conquer wrong, and the heart of a Muslim must be strong. It's the heart of a Muslim through the guidance of Islam that makes you fair and kind and helpful to your fellow man. So living as a Muslim means that you must play a part. Allah looks not at how you look, but what is in your heart. In a poor, meager state, little food on a plate, mother said she was glad, always sharing what we had. When I asked how can we share what's not enough, she said the heart of a Muslim's filled with love. He said it's time you should know, you will learn as you grow, that some people around will do what's bad to bring you down. Father said to be a star that's shining bright, for the heart of a Muslim does what's right. It's the heart of a Muslim through the guidance of Islam that makes you fair and kind and helpful to your fellow man. So living as a Muslim means that you must play a part. Allah looks not at how you look, but what is in your heart. So whatever you do, make sure your words are true. Honesty is the best, because life is a test. Even if it hurts so much you want to cry, for the heart of a it's not bad. It's the heart of a Muslim through the guidance of Islam. It makes you fair and kind and helpful to your fellow man. So living as a Muslim means that you must play a part. Allah looks not at how you look, but what is in your heart. So living as a Muslim means that you must play a part. Allah looks not at how you look, but what is in your heart. So whatever you do, make sure your words are true. Honesty is the best, because life is a test. Even if it hurts so much you want to cry. For the heart of a Muslim does not lie. It's the heart of a Muslim through the guidance of Islam. It makes you fair and kind and helpful to your fellow man. So living as a Muslim means that you must play a part. Allah looks not at how you look, but what is in your heart. So living as a Muslim means that you must play a part. Allah looks not at how you look, but what is in your heart. So whatever you do, make sure your words are true. Honesty is the best, because life is a test. Even if it hurts so much you want to cry. For the heart of a Muslim does not lie.